Should I learn Emacs or Vim?
Is this the competition of the most obscure programming methods? Why don't you learn Lisp?
I don't want to program chatbots. That's as low as being a telemarketer, or even worse.
Actually, Emacs and Vim are both major editors.
I know Vim is the other name for Vi. I don't know though whether Vim or Emacs is better.
Emacs lets you do almost anything. You can write Emac extensions for file access, shell access, creating games, browsing the web, even listening to music.
Emacs sound great. Why then aren't they used more often?
Some people complain about Emacs pinky, the repetitive strain injury from using the pinky finger to hit the control and meta keys all the time.
That's so meta.
No, RSI. Another disadvantage of Emacs is that if you use them for everything, you're in the program all the time.
I'm in the Windows OS all the time, and that's frustrating enough. What's an advantage of Vim?
Vim has the advantage of being pre-installed.
And it is fast, since you don't have to write your own.
Vi lets you quickly open files and edit them.
I've seen that. But what's another advantage?
You can use someone else's Vi. Whereas trying to figure out their Emac is like stepping into a highly organized but confusingly arrayed work area and being afraid to touch anything.
Which one should I learn?
Vi versus Emacs is about as divisive as Unix versus Mac versus Windows debates. It can get downright vicious and due to the emoting of fanatics.
It is probably more reasonable than Vi versus Emacs, since everyone is united in their distaste for Microsoft.
Of the two, I'd say to use Vi because you can use it almost anywhere. You don't become an Emacs guru who can only work on his own machine, using stuff almost as obscure as BSD.